Hello, my name is Erica. I'm going to show you the magnetic fields experiment from Lesson 11 of the Energy Science Unit from The Good and the Beautiful. For this experiment, we're going to need a bar magnet, cardstock, a couple of books, and iron filings. Iron is a metal that is attracted by magnets, so we can use the filings to view a magnetic field. I'm going to place my two books on the counter here with a small gap in between them. Then I will place my bar magnet between the books. Make sure your books are the same height or taller than your magnet. Next, I'm going to sprinkle some of my iron filings carefully onto this piece of cardstock. Now I will hold the cardstock above the magnet and then slowly lower it down towards the magnet. Watch as the iron filings move into position with the magnetic field. You may need to tap the paper softly to get the filings to start moving. Let's lower the paper all the way down and observe the shape of our magnetic field. What you are seeing here is a two-dimensional cross-section of the magnetic field, but our field is actually three-dimensional and more shaped like a sphere. Our magnet attracts metal from all directions, above, below, and to all the sides. If we could see our magnetic field in 3D, it would look like there is a bubble of iron filings around the magnet. Watch as I slowly move the paper. Do you see the filings move as the magnetic field moves? Let's try to see a second cross-section of our magnetic field. I'm going to leave this sheet of cardstock on top of our magnets. Then I'm going to put more iron filings on this sheet of cardstock and lower it down until it's about an inch above this one. Can you see the new pattern? The pattern on this paper is a little different because it's further from the center of our magnetic field.